Good morning and happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Meteorologist Jonathan Conder here. Real thankful we don't need to worry about snow, ice, rain. It's going to be sunny and dry today. The impact will be the cold this morning near freezing with wind chills, well, lower 20s, maybe upper teens, and then into the afternoon still real chilly. A cold breeze today, dressing for the 40s. I think we're going to need our jackets, heading to grandma's house. Maybe you need to get out of the kitchen, get some fresh air outside. You'll want the jacket. Again, very, very grateful. We're sunny and dry. Highs in the 40s today. That is below average. Those wind chills at the warmest point today in the lower 40s. So that's what you're dressing for later today. Highs mid to upper 40s, maybe a rogue 50 down south. North winds were kind of loaded early. So the highest winds during the morning, winds will subside into the afternoon, the evening. Now tonight, get ready, it's a hard freeze. We're dropping down statewide into the 20s. 25 for OKC, but here's the deal. We're gonna be below freezing for about 10 hours. So maybe you have a house and you got like a little sensitive pipe there that kind of freezes. Maybe tonight you drip that faucet that's connected to that. Now, as we go into Black Friday, go into the weekend, there's a little warm up. I'll talk all about that. I'm here working for you on this Thanksgiving morning. All you got to do, fire up that KOCO app or maybe turn on the TV, just blast it from the family room into the kitchen. I'll have everything you need to know. Also have your weekend planner 5 plus 5 day. Join us then.